new at 10, we'll have reaction from the transgender community and also how a local school district deals with this issue. Reporting from Dixie Heights, Tay Murray, Fox 19 Now.